Hey, welcome everyone, I'm making Coco, and yeah, we are doing this again. That's all you need to know. Let's head right into episode 1. Let's head right into episode 1, The Phantom Menace, chapter 2, Escape from Naboo. Let's go! Episode 1, Escape from Naboo. The Gungan ruler, Boss Nask, has refused to help the people of Naboo, while Gonji and Obi-Wan Kenobi have left his underwater city for the royal palace in Thieves. As Tri-Federation battle droids seize control of Naboo capital city, Queen Amidala and Captain Panaka, her loyal protector, are powerless to repel the invasion. Yeah, it wasn't fast enough. Yo, PowerPoint presentation. Oh, this actually has a lot of mod protection value. It's so bad. I love it. This level sucks in the complete saga. These animations are so bad! Oh, whoa, that was smooth as fuck, what the hell? Oh, the right side of the screen is looking not good. No extra spot. Oh, that's an interesting way to do the menu. You know, Lego game, there's always... That droid is... is that a droid? Oh, I don't have a roll. There's definitely a 1000 here. Oh, okay. Sure. Yeah, I don't have a roll for a double jump. That's kind of awful. You know, there's a 10k right here. Nope. Okay. Maybe a 1k here? No? Okay, well, I guess all my years of playing Lego games have failed me. Miserably, even. So if you don't know the gist, I'm playing this like a normal kid would, which means I'm going for true Jedi, I'm going for, you know, minigames that are on adventure mode, Yeah, this game is like a side-scroller in disguise. There's never, ever like a... What's it called? A, you know, thing going forward. you always go to the side, which is kinda lame. But I get why. You saw the other droid just die when I was like a little bit far. Oh, that's not how it works in the complete saga. in the complete saga, you hit each door individually or whatever they are called. Not doors? Maybe they are doors? Here you just load the thing up, which is... I guess it's an interesting change for sure. Oh, what's here? Nothing. Wait, there's like a window there. This level is kinda big. Oh, never mind. There's nothing behind the windows. Okay, sure. Let's roll with it, I guess. Yeah, in the complete saga there was like a puzzle or thing behind these windows. Here it just have 220 coins. Sure. So I can keep going up. Here's a thing to go. I fell. Oh, I see now. That door is locked. Wait, do I have a fucking revolver? I do. Okay. That's... sure. Do I really have a revolver? This guy has a normal blaster. Padme has a revolver. Like... randomly, sure. A revolver. Okay. Oh, this game will not stop to amaze me. Okay, it's truly Phantom Menace. Maybe after the Phantom Menace it stops. But hey, fruitcake. I'm getting all the stuff I can because true Jedi, you know, yada yada. The only thing that's kinda meh for getting true Jedi is that nothing interesting happens when I'm just collecting stats. So I just have to rely on the game being bad as commentary. Now let's go back because that's super fun. I could have just had one of these things right there. But no, I have to go all the way back because I missed the jump, though I would have just gone down anyway. Where is the thing? It's right over here. Yeah, sure. These are some coins. Whoa, 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 this... the game did not like that. I'm not sure if that's my PC or if that's the other game. Not being properly optimized. Oh, the game is struggling. I don't think it's my PC because normally it runs just perfectly fine. Maybe it's my PC, maybe it's because I'm recording. That would be really depressing if it was the case. Oh, here, look, another 220 stats. Can you? Oh, nope. So yeah, let's build the panel. Hey, I didn't sign up for that. I just wanted to build it. That's a control panel for something. There's something over here. Nope, no you didn't. Oh no, don't hit random stuff because the game is gonna chug. Oh, it's fine now. I'm not sure why it like lagged into oblivion before. I'm realizing now that playing Lego games like a kid in video is not the best thing for commentary because it just boils down to me instead of doing progress I just get the stats and break stuff and everything and it's just boring to watch at least. Oh, you know there's something hidden here. Oh, you know there's nothing hidden here. Oh, chill. This a stormtrooper. I'm pretty sure those don't exist in this era of Star Wars, but okay. What's back here? Oh, more stats. Yay. Oh, the game is chugging. It's like having a hard time. Come on, revolver hit. I cannot get over the fact that I have a freaking revolver. Why? Why do I have a revolver and not just a regular blaster? Oh, what? Oh, sure. Yo, using the C-axis for real though? Actually, isn't this the X-axis? Whoa! The game doesn't like when there's more than like 3 stars on the screen at once. Something kidding. Oh no, that's okay. Is this... that's a regular path. Okay, I think it's a regular path. Maybe. Yes, I can go in here, and here is a bounty hunter thing. Oh my god! I know I shouldn't be doing that, and I just do it because it's funny. Can I like BLJ into this mini kit? Roger, Roger, who said that? You're going down. Am I even? Is this like the real path or is this a secondary path? I'm so confused right now. Oh, I need R2 to go through there, or like Boba Fett, or someone like that. There's nothing here, but I am thousand of stuff. Great use of my time. That guy just clipped through the wall. That guy just clipped through the wall again. Oh yeah, I guess I can just jump down from there. Can I? I can. Why I would I? Don't know, but I can. Oh, that animation is terrible! Oh, you know, I actually like blasters more. But blasters seem way more useful in this game than lightsabers. Actually, lightsabers don't seem useful at all. Oh, you know what? I don't think it's the stats like the game. I think it's the fire explosions. I think those are the ones that are lagging the game. Can I? Oh, that. Yeah, that makes sense. I thought that the thing would be like a transition somewhere. No, it just literally went down, which makes a lot of sense in hindsight. Whoop. Cover boulder. Do you like the taste of my roller funnel? Why do I have a revolver? I cannot get over the fact that I have a revolver instead of a blaster. I mean, technically it's a blaster because, you know, it shoots like a laser blast or whatever, but it, you know, it's a revolver. Oh yeah, I don't have like a stomp or something, I just fire in the air. Wow. You know, at this point I should probably just go on the ledge and shoot everything I can. Riveting gameplay is where I break stuff, collect stuff and then break more stuff to get more stuff. Until I get a sweet dopamine rush from hearing that crusty true Jedi. Which, you know, it's everything everyone wants. Oh, I remember this part from the complete saga. This is like one on one. Oh, I need the HP actually. Thanks. Stop. Stop. No. Ooh, you can You can feel the game chugging. I actually genuinely do not know if that's my computer. Like, it could just be the game being not optimized for that. And when I'm seeing that and I can just wonder, can I skip the whole shooting thing there and just go over the wall? I doubt it. But maybe? Okay, so I left this path before because I wanted to get stats. Now I can... No, I don't care. So I can keep going through here. What's over here? A 1k stat, whatever. Yeah, shut up. Roger, roger, whatever, I don't care. Hey. So what's over here? There's a thing to bounce? Oh, so you're the one that was making all the noise. Is that the first minikit? Wow, that's kinda surprising. Whoa, I should really stop doing that. I have like no excuse at all. Here I go, I'm just a lady with a revolver. Nothing to see here. Just walking. She's walking. Look at her walk. No, I'm actually running. Oh yeah, there's no. And this game doesn't actually use joysticks. Yeah, there's no walk animation, there's just run. I will learn from my mistakes at one point, but it's not gonna be anytime soon. Oh, I actually can. I can squeeze a little extra money from that. Oh, this is like the final part of the level. No. Oh, this is like halfway through. So because from here I jumped into the place and that's where the level actually ended. I think we jumped into a ship in the complete saga. Or maybe it just ends here, like this is a different game, I need to remember that. Despite being like a remake. I know it's a port, but it's not actually a port, it's like a remake for this engine and whatever. Literally nothing could have been ported, I imagine. Maybe models, they just like lower the resolution and couldn't port the models. Maybe. Horrible pursuit. Do they just not stop coming? And they don't stop coming? I want to have like a little bit of peace to not explore but like go at my own pace, I think, I guess, whatever. Hey, there! Oh yeah, that just gives me a mini kit, that's clear then. Oh, you know what the... you know what the beat? Golden Brick might be. It might just be completing the level in free play. You know, so there's like a I'm gonna die. There's a golden brick for beating a story mode. So there's probably one for beating it on free play, and that's the fifth one. I need HP actually. Nice. Oh, I can dodge? Oh yeah, that's the mechanic in a complete saga too. Can I just progress in the story? Yeah, I cannot. Okay. Yeah. Nope. Now I want to get that minikit. You know how I am. Let's talk away with another 10 minutes in a random minikit. Those things just clip through the walls. Okay. True Jedi is starting. I can just get this through the thing. Well, thank goodness I got the True Jedi like 3 seconds earlier. Jar Jar? Why did I unlock Jar Jar Binks? In what context? Why did I unlock Jar Jar? No! No, that's just never complete. Huh. Yeah, there's 5. So there's one for story, there's one for completing the level, there's one for minikits, there's one for free play, there's not one for the extra. There's not one for the fruitcakes. So what is the 5th one? Is it just like completing everything? And that's the 5th minikit? It very well could be. No, 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 nope. Oh, the game chugs. It doesn't like it when I break a lot of stuff at once. Deal. Okay, so there was... No, that wasn't it. But can I... Yeah, here. There was this thing right here. Is this like to practice minigames? Oh, I cannot use it. I see. I guess I have to like pay for it. These are going to be awful because I need to use my right stick. Though I could use the mouse, like I still have my mouse hooked up to the thing. I just use this for comfort. You can probably hear me clacking my sticks. Anyway, that's everything for this episode. I hope you enjoyed. I know damn well you didn't, but you still watched, so thank you. I appreciate it. Anyway, if you actually enjoyed it, feel free to like, comment, subscribe, follow. I'm going to keep playing this game because it's honestly kind of fun, just poking fun at it. I'm not sure if I'm going to play past episode 1. Maybe? I actually kind of want to see the ship levels. But there's a chance there isn't a ship level. And that's why... Yeah, that's probably why there's only 5 levels per campaign, because there's not a single ship level in the entire game. Anyway, let's see you in the next one. I'm going to stop the recording with my mouse emulator. I cannot actually stop the recording with my mouse emulator.